Hi you guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. In today's video I have created this look for Eid, so if you guys are interested please keep on watching. First I'm gonna prep my skin with the Pulp's Date Night Glow Serum, and I have been using this serum for I think around past 1 week. And I'm gonna apply it all over my face and also on my neck area. Now for primer, I'm using Eba Cosmetics Photo Perfect HD Primer. I kinda like it because ये काफ़ी non greasy सा इसका texture है, and you know it doesn't make your skin very oily. So yes, I'm gonna apply it on my skin so that मेरा makeup अच्छे से टिक जाए. For primer, I am using Faces Canada. This is I think weightless matte foundation, and I'm just taking a little amount on my face. You guys can see. And for today's video, I'm just gonna use my fingers to blend it. You can surely use a beauty blender or foundation brush to apply or blend, but I don't know, but I just wanted to blend it with my fingers. Then for concealing my under eye area, I am using Insight Cosmetics Pro Conceal HD High Definition Concealer. मैं इसको लगा लूँगी जहाँ जहाँ मेरे डार्क सर्कल्स हैं या फिर एक्ने स्कार्स हैं, सो दैट इट विल कवर अप. And for setting my base, I am using Eba Cosmetics Matte Compact Powder, and I'm gonna set my base. And now for our eyes, I am using Wet n Wild single eyeshadow, and this is in the shade Newcomer. Just applying it with the eyeshadow brush all over my eyes, and I will later use my fingers to apply it in a more right way maybe, because I think ye wala eyeshadow aapke fingers se zyada acche se blend hoga aur acche se lag bhi payega. And now I'm using Nykaa Eyes on Me 10-in-1 eyeshadow palette in the shade Smoky H8, and मैंने इसमें से second last shade लिया है, which is more like a dark pink shade, और थोड़ा सा ये shimmer shade भी है, और मैं इसको अपनी eyelid पे अच्छे से pat करूँगी. I'm not gonna blend it. उसके बाद मैंने इसी पैलेट से एक ट्रांजिशन शेड लिया है जो कि है लाइट ब्राउन. अगर आप चाहें तो आप ट्रांजिशन शेड पहले अप्लाई कर सकते हैं, बट आई जस्ट थॉट टू ब्लेंड माय ऑल आई शेडो सो दैट इट विल लुक बेटर, इसलिए मैंने ये शेड बाद में लिया है. For my eyeliner, I am using Eba Hilal Long Stay Liquid eyeliner in the shade jet black and yes I'm gonna apply it on camera जो कि एक task है बहुत बड़ा but yes we can do it. So before applying any mascara, I am gonna curl my eyelashes first and for that I am using eyelash curler from brand Vega. And then for mascara, I have Nykaa Lash Talk Super Sizer Voluming Mascara and I am applying it with very generous amount and with patience. Also don't forget to apply it on your lower lashes and trust me guys, this mascara is really good. You will see the difference in my eyelashes in just one coat. For filling my eyebrows, I'm using Miss Clear waterproof eyebrow pencil and this is in the shade 01 black. एंड सबसे पहले मैं इस पूली की हेल्प से अपनी आईब्रोज को ऊपर की तरफ अच्छे से शेप में उनको लाऊंगी एंड उसके बाद पेंसिल की मदद से मैं बस हल्का हल्का सा इसको जैसे कि आप देख सकते हैं कि मेरी स्टार्टिंग में आईब्रोज काफ़ी लाइट हैं तो बस मैं वहाँ पे इसको फिल कर दूंगी. Now I'm gonna apply blush from MyGlam and this is their K Play blush in the shade Strawberry. And I'm gonna apply it all over my face to give a rosy look to my look because I'm also wearing pink, so yes. And now comes the showstopper of this look, which is Master Chrome Highlighter from Maybelline in the shade Molten Gold. And you guys can see ki ye toota hua hai iska packaging, but I'm just obsessed with this one. This is the best highlighter I have used in my entire life till now. Also, I will apply this highlighter in my inner corners of eyes because this is Eid look, right? After that, for my lips, I'm using Lip Liner Pencil from MyGlam and this is in the shade Visco. And finally, the last part, I am using my glam Manish Malhotra lipstick in the shade Candy Crush. So the look is complete and I'm just gonna do my hair and wear my jewelry. Also, I am using this perfume from Zara in the shade Orchid, shade or smell, whatever you say, because if you look good, you should smell good too. So here is my complete Eid look and I hope you guys enjoyed watching it and if you do like, please make sure to comment and happy Eid, happy Ramadan to everyone who is celebrating in India or outside. Till then, bye-bye, take care and stay safe.